Yo, what's up people? This is your guy Mark with McGuires Tutorials. I want to show you how to record your live stream gameplay straight to YouTube, Twitch, or any platform of your choice, straight from your Elgato game recorder. Let's check it out. Okay, once I get my game set up and it's paused and everything, then I'll go ahead and log into my YouTube account or wherever it is that I want to live stream to. Alright, so once I'm logged in, then I'll just go to live streaming. And you see here, you have the option to stream now. So once you have your Elgato pulled up, okay, and then over here you'll have the option where whichever account that you want to log into and live stream from. Here, I just have YouTube. I signed into YouTube only, but if you want to, you could just hit add an account, and it could be Twitch, YouTube, Facebook, or whichever account that you want to log into. But in this case, it's going to be YouTube, and I've already set up that account. But if there is a different account that you want to sign into, you would just click on YouTube and click into that account that you want to sign into. Now from there, you're just going to click. And once you choose the account, you also have the option to choose what you want to record in, whether you want to record in 1080p or 720p. And you also have frames per second, 30 or 60, your category, and if you want it to be private or not. So from there, you're just going to click stream. Once you click here, you're actually going to start to live stream. So let's just click here. And as you see, if I hover over it, it'll say preparing live event. Okay, so now we're actually on air. So if I go back over to YouTube, there it is, stream health, receiving your content. And as you can see, I'm paused. So if I hit play, you can see that I'm good to go if I hit play and I'm actually live streaming. And that's how you live stream straight from Elgato to YouTube or any other platform of your choice. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If so, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.